Thank you for tuning in to NBTV News. I'm Sumesh Warren. Today I've got some breaking news. The Ebola death toll has risen to 6,915 people, affecting mostly those in West Africa. This year, Ebola came over to the United States and has caused fear among the American people. Here are some people's opinions on Ebola.
Hey, I'm here with
Matt
to talk about an epidemic that hit Africa and then came overseas here to America, Ebola. Matt, what are your thoughts about Ebola?
It's very unfortunate, but you know it is what it is. Epidemics happen. It's part of this world.
Okay. Are you afraid of it?
I'm not very afraid because I'm prepared if it happens. I'm prepared. I have food. I have water. So I'm prepared if Ebola does come to New Jersey.
Do you think people are overreacting about it?
Sometimes, but you know, people just want to be safe and are scared to lose their lives. So I understand why, but I'm not so scared of it.
All right. Thank you, Matt. What are your thoughts about Ebola?
Sucks. You're gonna die if you get it. I don't think it's really spreading across the U.S. Like, there's like 3 people, and I really don't think it's a big deal, and now they got a cure. I think it was a big deal in Africa. I think people are just freaking out because of the media.
Are you afraid of it?
Nah.
Okay, thank you.
What are your thoughts on Ebola? I think it's really sad and tragic that a lot of people are dying from the disease, and kids are dying too, so that's really bad. Are you scared of the disease, Ebola? Yes, I am, because I'm African, so I have African people living in Africa that are like relatives to me, so if they die, then that's really bad. Is there any way you think you can avoid the disease, or just clean yourself and don't touch everybody? Because you can get it from touching people. Thank you, Barat.
Today I'm here with Mr. Swain to talk about an epidemic, Ebola, that hit Africa and came overseas here to the U.S. What are your thoughts on Ebola?
I don't really know that much about Ebola. I know that it kind of came over here a little while ago, not too long ago, and affected some of the people who had worked in Africa that were Americans. But that's really about all I know about Ebola.
Are you afraid of it?
No, not really. Do I want it? No, but I don't think that there's any threat of it necessarily spreading here without the type of contact that I have with my family. So unless my family members get it, I don't think it's going to hit me. So.
Thank you.